Let me tell you about the reality of an Aka family today. They live on the edge of exploitation every single day because they don't have the most basic things you could possibly imagine. They're worried about where their next meal comes from. They want what every kid has, a chance to go to school, a chance to play, a chance to just have fun in their life. The fact is those families are desperate for their kids to learn. If you just think as simple as education, lack of access to education, that's a ripple effect that affects generations of families. Traffickers come in, they say to them, hey, we know that your kids don't have access to education. We know your kids don't have access to food all the time. We know your kids don't have access, period. We'll be able to provide all those things and your child will be able to send money back. That deal is a lie. That deal is a total breach of confidence. We as a not-for-sale family need to go to these communities and not only sell them hope, we need to step alongside them and actually provide hope. Over the last 10 years, we've worked with 150 kids a year in Thailand, providing them access to home and education. We helped graduate the first stateless child ever from university in Thailand. We've been able to do this in 7 other countries around the world. We've learned 3 things that do work really well. One, we need service. And every year we support 150 kids at our village in Northern Thailand. 2, we need education. We have 50 kids in the most prestigious boarding schools around Thailand, and we're graduating the first stateless kids ever from university. 3, we need economic viability. And that's why we've gone and we've partnered with business partners like St. Clair, awesome coffee shop here in San Francisco. They're helping us build deeper relationships on the business side with the Aka communities so that we can help scale up their farming practices and help stop trafficking before it starts. This farm is adding to our path to helping 25,000 families in the next year. If we don't make this commitment today, those 25,000 families will continue to have traffickers come in and sell false hope to them, and then those kids will end up back on the streets, and we will have to go work to get those kids off the streets and back into our homes. And we can't continue this same pattern over and over and over again. We have to stop it today. Make this commitment today on behalf of those 25,000 families who need you the most.